guys, as we welcome our guest of honor for today, His Excellency to Pakistan's 71st Independence Day celebrations. Ladies and gentlemen, please stay arisen for the national anthems of the United Arab Emirates and Pakistan.
This 71st anniversary of Pakistan's an extraordinary moment in the history of the world. The reason is for the election of leaders who will form a new Pakistani government, promote stability and the rule of law, and naturally kindles hope for the future. As the world's sixth most populous country, we are also country. Thank you very much.
Our 11th award tonight goes to Mr. Iskandar Sultan Khwaja, Director of Pakistan Business Council of Iraq. The 12th award for tonight goes to Dr. Omar Al-Muthanna, CEO of the Community Development Authority of Dubai. The next award is Dr. Omar Al-Muthanna. Now to conclude this evening, we have a memorandum of understanding between the Pakistan Association Dubai and the Dawahgarh Society, who will join in as the charity partners of the Pakistan Medical Center. Inshallah, this is the guests of honor, before you leave the stage, we have a cake cutting ceremony. This is a cake from Mr. Sahib Dandar of Police Times. On the occasion of personally, I hope we all take a pledge to contribute.